Hello, I'm Graham and welcome to this mega test of Panasonic Travel Zoom and bridge cameras. The colour swatches are here to establish if your display has been set up correctly for contrast. You should clearly see a difference between patch 1 and 2 and again between 3 and 4. And the grey patches should be neutral and without colour cast. Firstly, a word about these tests. They are totally unbiased. What you see is what you get. I've no axe to grind with any one of these particular cameras. It's as controlled as far as I could maintain the light levels between shots. There's absolutely no editing of the results from the camera. And I must state these are my personal tests and do not necessarily imply that tests in other lighting modes will give the same results. Enjoy the tests. Welcome any feedback you have on the cameras.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for this short video. I hope you found that useful. Of course, if you're a new viewer to the channel, please consider clicking that subscribe button and you'll be notified if I do upload any new videos to this channel. Also, check out my photographic blog and I'll put a link to that in the video description below. So until my next test, thanks again for watching, take care, and it's Graham saying bye for now.